last month, just over a month ago, I've loved the whole experience. I had the biggest anxiety attack and panic attack.
Okay. Having a severe anxiety attack.
I swore on my life and on my daughter's life that I would never drink again. I did that. I swore on my daughter's life.
I don't need alcohol. I don't need it, guys. I don't need it. I'd still go out. I'm not ever drinking alcohol ever again. And this isn't one of them things where people, you know, and then a week later you're back on the booze. It's not that. I swear on my life, I'm not drinking ever again. And then a week later you're back on the booze. It's not that.
And then on Friday, I went to meet a girl who just messaged me. She's a streamer. And we met for a drink. And I can't not drink. And I like to socialize. I'm only human, right? And I had a drink. I got drunk. And I broke my promise. And I let you down. And I let my words
he's
down.
He's too drunk. And me, the
sorry,
fucking responsible
please,
adult,
do this.
Told him
please,
not
I don't
to
want,
fucking dry.
I don't want to spend the next half a year, you guys in my comments, reminding me
I'm not
that what I said, I know what I
ever
said.
Ever.
I'm so fed up with just people, everybody, holding on to everything I do and say. And just, as you can see, I'm at the edge. You know, life is becoming so hard every day. I just don't want to be reminded of the mistakes I made. Yeah. That's it, that's the point. I just want forgiveness. I'm so sorry, I made a mistake. I said something so stupid. Of course, I don't want my daughter to die. I'm being blasted in the comments, people making fun of me. I'm sorry, this is... I want to become the biggest YouTuber ever, and the only way I can do that is by putting my life onto the internet. It's just I can't be asked to have you guys hating on me for the next 3 or 4 or 5 or 6 months. I really can't. I just want to be liked and accepted in society. I've been the villain. I've been painted the villain and just battling this massive war that's happening right now in the world. The war between humans and mental health. I don't care about the fame. I just want to become the biggest YouTuber ever. You guys won't accept me and you keep bringing up shit. I'm so sorry. And just until my dislikes, I hate it. I've gone from gross score who doesn't give a shit what anyone thinks to now I care what everyone thinks now. And also just life right now. I'm trying my best. I really am trying. I'm trying to give it my everything. I really am. Just I think no one's been. It's just so hard. I'm just gonna say this now. I probably will drink once every month. I'm gonna go take some requests from my gay fans because I love you boys.